Alright, I've got the rocket stove all lit up. Took a bit to get it going. We've got a nice flame coming up there. Nice and red hot. All lit up well. Bit of heat coming out of there. Just getting Josh to cut all these twigs up for us. Look at that free fuel. All up to make this was about, I reckon, $20. Bargain. Yeah. How about that, Josh?
Yeah, it looks pretty good. It tastes good too. And this is perfect to cook steaks and sausages or anything.
Here we go.